Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
You told me you and Whistler had gotten together before this.
Yeah, she left. All good.
How did that happen?
Then, after 6 months, she walks into the bullpen.
Oh, crap.
She's moved on.
Has she?
Yeah, some girl named Skylar works in tech with Diamond Head. Bit of a hipster, if you ask me. Not that I'm invested.
They wanted her in a management role in D.C. Whistler wanted to stay in Hawaii. Come clean, standing at a bar like
something's funny. But play, once you fix your face, I look going awful. No.
Whether I'm gonna be a wife or...
Whistler's girlfriend from D.C.
Wait, Lucy, okay, I can explain. You tried to explain your out-of-town girlfriend, tried to blame circumstances, but not once did you say, hey, Lucy, I'm really sorry that I hurt you.
Skylar is gone.
Wait, what?
Not ready to go back right now.
Well, maybe. You just
want to love her. You gave up your life for her. And I respect that kind of devotion.
No, we're good.
It doesn't feel good.
We are sorry for you.
You feel sorry for me?
Yeah, because I'm amazing. And you're totally missing out. And I'll tell you one thing, honey. I can take to your breath and touch your
being supportive.
Stop, I love you, Kate.
I see you, Luz. Like checking the door every time someone arrives. You want someone specific.
I don't know what I want.
You know exactly what you want.
Domestic Lucy.
Really didn't expect
less.
You!
You're telling me for a reason, like maybe I still have a chance.
Why
you lied to me,
bro,
with my heart. Pull you into the closet. I haven't decided. Talking hasn't worked. But I'm gonna get you back.
I love you.
And I don't know how else to prove it, and I can't go another day without you. Lucy. I will do it right this time. And I swear I will not make any But it's not our anniversary, like, at all. Not the anniversary of our meeting, or dating, or dating again, or saying I love you.
If you're sure you're okay with it,
you're strong enough to survive 4 months of your misery.
You're home!
How did I get through those months being with you? It's changed everything. Thank you, Zitara.
You're welcome,
Kate Whistler.